to discuss about the styling of battery because the first commercial is the density of water is 1 gram per milliliter. Assuming there is no interspecies molecules in liquid, the value of a molecule is density is given 1 gram per milliliter. Mass of water in 1 ml is equals to 1 gram. 1 gram means 1 gram by 1 milliliter. 1 gram per milliliter, right? Then the gram molecule of weight is equals to 18 grams per mole. Then the number of molecules is number of molecules value of molecules is X. Then first 1 gram of water molecule is equals to 1 gram by gram molecular weight 18 gram per mole into 6 into 10 to the power of 23. We return 6.023 as 6 as approximately 6163 10 power 23 by 20 10 to the power of 23 by 3 molecules for 1 milliliter. For 1 milliliter, 10 to the power of 23 by 3 molecules. For 1 molecule is X. Then X is equals to 10 to the power of 20 minus 23. 3 into how means X equals to 1 ml into 1 molecule divided by 10 to the power of 23 by 3. This two gets cancelled. Then this will go to numerator and then we will get 3 into 10 to the power of minus 23. And the next numerical is the second numerical is ordinary water contains 1 part of heavy water per 6000 parts by weight. The number of heavy water molecules present in a drop of water of value is 0.01 molecule is. You know, density is equals to mass by volume. Density is equals to mass by volume. Then mass is equals to density means rho into volume. Rho means how much given 1 gram per milliliter into volume 0.01 milliliter. Milliliter gets captured. Then 0.01 grams. Here, not that all. Ordinary water contains 1 part of heavy water per 6000 parts. Means 1 gram of heavy water means DTO, deuterium oxide, use 6000 grams of ordinary water. Ordinary water means H2O. This is DTO means deuterium oxide. This gram molecular weight is 20 gram per mole. Then 0.01 grams of ordinary water how much grams of DTO. X is equals to, we will solve, means 1.16 into 10 to the power of minus 6 grams. 1.6 into 10 to the power of minus 6 grams. Then, that all, water, the number of heavy water molecules means the number of molecules is equals to weight, how much? 1.6 to 10 to the power of minus 6 divided by gram molecular weight of deuterium oxide, 20 gram per mole, into 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. Then totally solve means we will get 5 into 10 to the power of 16. And the next numerical is, third numerical is, an alpha particle changes into helium atom in the course of 1 year. The volume of helium collected from sample of radium is 1.12 to 10 to the power of minus 3 milliliters at HTP. The number of alpha particles. Number of alpha particles. The number of alpha particles is equals to n into Avogadro number. It means 1. Weight by gram molecular weight. Weight is 1.1 into 10. 1.12 to 10 to the power of minus 3 into 10 to the power of minus 3 liters. Milliliters convert to liters, right? Divided by 22.4 liters, because they given as HTP into 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. Then 10 to the power of minus 6. 1.12 into 10 to the power of minus 6 into 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. 23 minus 6 is 6 plus 7, 17. 1.12 into 10 to the power of minus 17 into 6.023 divided by 22.4 liters. Then the total we will solve means we will get 3 into 10 to the power of 17, right? And the next numerical is, the fourth numerical is, gases which are contains oxygen and nitrogen is 4:1. The ratio of that number of molecules is, number of molecules is equals to weight by gram molecular means nothing but number of moles. Weight by gram molecular weight into Avogadro number. They are, the two are directly proportional. Number of molecules, NM1 by NM2 means number of molecules 1 by number of molecules 2 equals to W1 by W2. Then we will get NM1 by NM2 is equals to W1 4, W2 4. 4:1. And the next numerical is, the fifth numerical is, the number of oxygen atoms present in 50 grams of calcium carbonate. CaO plus CO2 gives rise to CaCO3. Here, 100 grams of calcium carbonate means we write as CaCO3. Contains how many O2? O2 is 32 plus 16, 48 grams of oxygen. The 50 grams means X is equals to 50 grams of, sorry, 50 grams of CaCO3 into 48 grams of oxygen divided by 100 grams of CaCO3. Grams of CO3, grams of CO3 gets cancelled. CaCO3. Then 1010 gets cancelled. 5 1s, 5 2s. 2 1s, 2 24s. 24 grams of O means oxygen. And the next chemical is the sixth chemical is the mass of oxygen requires to prepare 2 moles of water. 2H2 plus O2 gives rise to 2H2O. Here the 2H2O is prepared. Means O2 is 32 grams of oxygen. 32 grams of oxygen. The next chemical is, the seventh chemical is, 1 mole of CH4 contains, 1 mole of CH4 contains 1 mole of carbon, 4 moles of hydrogen. Six point zero two three into ten to the power of twenty three molecules of carbon. 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23 molecules of CH4. And the next chemical is, the question is, the number of sulfur atoms in 0.2 mole of sodium thiosulfate is /N equals to Avogadro number. Here, 1 mole of thiosulfate sodium Na2H2O3 has 1 H2 atom. 1 H2 atom means 1 H2 Na. Means Avogadro number. Then, here 0.2 moles of Na2H2O3 is X. X is equals to 0.2 H2Na. Here atomic city is 2, means 2 into 0.2 into Na. Then we get 0.4 Na.